So we have this light above the range here, and we weren't sure how to get the bulb out, but basically you have to gently pull down and the wires expand holding it up is what it is. So just in case you have one like that, that's how to get it out or change the bulb.